So we've been fortunate in the past years in terms of having less rain and snow. But this year with the El Nino, we're seeing more moisture and we've had some really cold temperatures. And what we've been seeing on some of our major roadways, such as South Virginia, Arlington, California Avenue, and others, is some of these surface popping off and maybe creating small, shallow potholes that are one inch to an inch and a half deep. And so we are responding to those. Please call Reno Direct or send an email to them so you can let us know what locations that you find in your neighborhood or the roads that you drive. But we are responding to those and putting in material to fill up those potholes. In the interim, we're also working with the Regional Transportation Commission on maybe some long-term repairs for those as we've seen this accelerated degradation. You know, generally with good weather, and of course we need to mention that because we are going to continue seeing some rain and some snow coming in, but when we have decent weather and we're able to get out there, we'll respond to those within 2 to 5 days. Normally we like to get those within 24 hours or 48 hours, business hours, but with the accelerated amount that we're seeing now, it's going to take a little bit longer.